It was an honor and a humble to have been your teammate, your brother, your friend. God bless you. I will love you forever.
Cool, man. I appreciate everything you've done.
Kobe, man, thank you for being someone that I can reach for. From everybody who's played the game of basketball, we respect you. I'm just very thankful for the 20 years you've been in the NBA.
Kobe, congrats, man. Wishing nothing but the best for life after basketball. Take care, my friend.
Kobe, you did it the right way. You did it the wrong way. You've done things that most people never dream of. You know, peace and success in your next life.
Kobe, I want to say congratulations on this night, man. The Lord knows you've earned it. I want to say thank you for all these memories that you've given us. You know, as a friend and as a fan now, I want to say salute and all the best to you, my dude.
Come on. It's a big little brother, man. I'm going to miss you. We're going to miss you. I appreciate everything you did for the game. I appreciate everything you did for me. Peace.
Kobe's had a huge impact on the game. Watch Kobe, I think it makes you a better player because you know who he is.
Yo, what up, Kobe? Just want to say thank you for everything that you've done. Set the standards for us. I always wanted to emulate. I always wanted to try to match. Nothing but love to you, to your beautiful wife, and two beautiful daughters, man.
Final seconds.
My brother, just congratulations.
Kobe, this transformation is it's been remarkable. You've become the ambassador of basketball. Congratulations.
One game left in a 20-year Purple and Gold career.
Kobe, goodbye. It's been great watching you, and I hope you enjoy it half as much as me and my family have. You've been an inspiration to us all.